30 seconds. Oh wait!
Here at Khongsittha.
Shredded?
MMA shredded. 3 minutes to go. Seconds. 3 minutes.
Alaoui. Oui.
How's the round look so far?
Pretty good. Coming back.
Does Jeff look ready?
Sure is. Let's get it.
Wait. One more minute. Finish strong. Oh. 30 seconds. Oh, wait. Good job. Wrapped up the fight camp, last sparring session.
He won that, hands down.
The low kicks were working well.
The hands, bro, I couldn't touch you. Everything, low kicks, high kicks, hands. You gotta beat that guy. I want you to beat that guy when you fight. Your takedown, fuck. You know how long I haven't been judo prep like this? 10 years, bro.
So I want to say, Khongsittha is like my home gym of Thailand because it's the first camp I ever trained at, and I met my idol there, Sean, the Muay Thai guy. Honestly, that's how I started what I do right now. That's how I'm living the dream. I'm living my passion because of Sean, because of Khongsittha, because of this gym. I love this gym because there's everything you need around the area. There's, you know, obviously there's massage places, there's restaurants everywhere, malls. Everything you need here. All the instructors are really high level, world class, and they are all willing to work with you. So if you come here, you get to train with all these world class instructors. They spar with you, they hold pads for you, and I just love this gym.
Why Bangkok over Phuket?
City boy. I personally don't like the beach. I don't like tanning. I like the city because it's everything's sheltered. Everything's really close by. The taxis are very cheap. If you go to Phuket, you're gonna get scammed by the taxi. Well, the benefits is you're gonna definitely learn a lot. You're gonna have really good paddle holding. You're gonna get to meet lots of high level fighters. You get to work with the high level instructors. And there's always, I would say, like celebrities coming here. Like there was the UFC strawweight champion here. Sean, the Muay Thai guy's here. I'm sort of getting up there and I'm here. You know, Xavier is here. There's always amazing people here. So it's a good place to meet and get to know how high-level fighters train. If you're debating whether you should come to Khongsittha or not, you should definitely come here.
Oh my god, look at this. Asai.
How's the Asai?
Heavenly.
Ha 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 ha.